You can call it turtle power. I don't know, dude. I think everybody's all jealous and shit, cause I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a fucking problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show.
Because these chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
So I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my god, it's him. Becky, oh my fucking god, it's him. I swear to fucking god, dude, you fucking rock. Please, Marshall, please let me suck your cock. Now by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous, especially when I drop the beat and do my acapellas. All the chicks start yelling, all the hot babes, all the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. But when we fight, it's kinda like sibling rivalry, cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Kanava tried to pull a knife on me, cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star shit is the life for me, and all the other guys just despise me because
these chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
My band, 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 my band.
To see a nigga backwards, don't you? Hey, Dad, how come we don't rap our Pro Tools? Smash these vocals and do a performance. But we in a van and he in a tour bus. You don't want my autograph, you's a liar. Nah, I'm swell.
Oh, I thought you were conniving.
What the hell is wrong with that dressing room? Cause I should've looking smaller than a decimo. See, I know how to rap, it's simple, but all I did was read a Russell Simmons book. So I'm more intact, trying to get on the map, doing jumping jacks while getting whipped on my back.
Look at them little punk ass thinking he the shit.
Yeah, I know, man, by himself taking all the flicks.
Hey, I thought we had an interview with DJ Clue.
No, I had an interview, not you two.
You gonna be late for sound check.
I ain't going to sound check.
Man, our mics are screwed
up. Here's always sound best. You know what, man? I'm gonna say something.
Hey, yo, L.
You got something to say?
Man, nothing.
I thought you was about to tell him off, man. What's up?
Man, I'm gonna tell him what I feel like, it, man. Shut up. You ain't even back me up. We supposed to be cool.
Man, I was about to talk right after you. I swear.
Man,
I swear, man.
These chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once
singers rock, but the group is not. With some sold out arenas to amusement parks, I'm gon' let the world know that proof is hot. I should cut his mic off when the music starts. Ready to snap on a dumbass fan every time I hear.
Hey, dude, I love your band.
We in a band, bitch. We don't play instruments, so I get 90 and we only get 10%. And these guys acting funny every area code. Proof game, I'm back. Bitch, carry on. Can't make it to the stage. Security in my way.
God damn it, I'm sick of this group. Time for me to go solo and make some loot. I told you I made the beats, wrote all the raps to a con artist. Slip me some crack. Lose Yourself video, I was in the back. Superman video, I was in the back. Flood the media, I got some suggestions. Fuck Marshall, ask us the questions like who is D12, how we get started.
But what about Eminem?
Bitch, are you retarded? Anyway, I'm the popperest guy in the group. Big ass stomach, bitches think I'm cute. Billy told me to do sit-ups to get buff. Did 2.5 and couldn't get up. Fuck D12, I'm out of this band. I'm about to start a group with the real Roxanne.
But they all on me like they wanna hold hands.
Fuck Marshall.
Cause once I blow, I know that I'll be the man.
Yeah.
All because I'm the new thing.
Pretty girls want to dance my salsa. Ooh, 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 look out for my next single, it's called My Salsa. My salsa, 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 salsa. My salsa makes the pretty girls want to dance and take off that underpins my salsa.
Where'd everybody go?
Drummer drumming in the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet, how come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of it, just choosing to sin, even if it means I'm selling my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head, crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, but you morons didn't think I'd be back, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog, but no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate, but I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out, and I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt, cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here, but I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all, I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'm stepped on, I kept going, I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but is the respect gone? Cause someone told me that
dreams never die.
Don't give me that sob story, lie, don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had to reach in the fire to dig deep. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration, obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age, fuck a Twitter page, need to say I've been upstage. Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform, but it's state passing this shit in opinion sway. I can hear him say if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J miraculous, come back as if I went away, but detractors just say
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, center stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like someone wanna jam me to fall, it's the one who I laugh from, cause why can't we win them all?
So fuck what these cynics say,
it just goes to show that when my back's against the wall and I'm under attack again, that I'll act as if I'm posed up
with the spin of rage, cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door, are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today and gone tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
here to stay, even when I'm gone. When I close my eyes through the passage of time,
I want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitches, don't dump, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics will end up in critical, think your shit is dope, while you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've been old, tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
When it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stop or no one, I don't know, but I've been told of obstacle that blocks your road, yeah, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die, just as jam as the J. They just throw wings and they fly, so heads up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and probe up these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk, deacon of word, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, dealing with meanness. I went from kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for subpoenas. Securus to arenas, call me cured arenas, still appeal to the dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Athenas. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat, is so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound, vomit, thirst, and how common underground, down in D, out.